It is Saturday, December 28th at 7:45 a.m. I have not taken any walks yet today. I'm actually saving up my steps, sort of. As I mentioned yesterday, I thought up what I think is a neat idea for how to complete my 1 million step challenge for the month of December. Since we're taking a trip today into Pennsylvania, I thought it'd be a neat idea to stop over on the way and walk on the Schuylkill River Trail in Philadelphia and end my 1 million step challenge at the Philadelphia Art Museum, just like Rocky did on the steps of the Philadelphia Art Museum. I thought that would be neat. I'm not in any way trying to compare myself to Rocky, but this has proven to be a pretty monumental challenge. I'm proud of myself. I'm glad that I put this out. I had no idea whether I was going to fall flat on my face or not. So far I made it work. I only have about 9,000 steps left to reach the million step mark. I just checked again on my Fitbit account to verify and double check the numbers. I'm at just over 991,000 steps, so I need about 8,900 steps, I think, to complete the challenge. So yeah, this ought to be fun. Let's go. Made it to the Schuylkill River Trail in Philadelphia for my final walk, reaching a million steps. I have about a 2.3-mile walk to the art museum. This is going to be fun. Not sure if you can read that or not, but I need 6,567 steps on this walk to reach a million. There are 72 steps to the top. I have about 100 left. Come walk it with me.
did it.